Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're going to find out how much space does an iPhone backup take up on your iCloud drive. By default, your iCloud drive gives you 5 gigabytes of space, and I was curious to see how much space a iPhone backup takes up because I would love to do this wirelessly and automatically and not have to think about it, which would be a good idea if you ever need to restore your phone and you're away from home. You can do this as long as you can connect to Wi-Fi. So I just backed up my phone using this service at 5:09 p.m. and let's take a look at how much space this actually took up. So if I scroll back to the top and look at storage and then manage storage, you can see that the phone backup takes up 896.3 megabytes, which is not a whole lot. So it's just backing up the essential operating system data and settings that it needs to restore your phone over a Wi-Fi connection. I also set it to back up my passbook, which requires you to turn on your data and documents settings. And you can tell it with different apps to back up the data for them. I just chose to back up documents and data, which I'm assuming is only for the Apple default applications such as passbook and other things. But again, a backup only takes up around 800 to 900 megabytes of space, which means you could have several different backups of your phone on your iCloud drive, ready for you to restore your phone at any time if something would happen. Thanks for watching.